just a soldier. Are you a stalker? Name's Atkinson. Croat militia. The suburbs are sealed off. There's no escape. Communications cut off too. Someone planned this all out. No idea who. Above my pay grade. If you meet someone named Bell in the city, tell her Atkinson died. A soldier.
Welcome to the city of the future, and the future is death. And the future is death! The needy. In a city where everything is upside down, the strong rule, not the wise.
not so wrong.
Thank you.
I don't suppose you'd like to buy anything. Sorry. I've been on my own so long, my sales pitch is a little rusty. Hard to engage in trade when you're fleeing from monsters. Even if the abnormal has become normal, the living must live. Buy something, and you'll help both of us.
Workshop's transportation base close to Kroth Central Station. Maybe that's why the puppets were so hell-bent on attacking the place during the frenzy. But I didn't see it myself. I didn't know the scale of it all. So let's add that exploit to our list of strange and bizarre happenings in Kroth and keep moving.
interesting parlor trick. Quite the performance, puppet of Geppetto. But your lies will be useless in the new world. The world of truth. But you are worth studying in time.
What could it be? Come on, pal. No time to lose. There's something horrible in front of the hotel. It might be worse than what we saw at the cathedral. All right, tighten up your springs and let's go.
Sometimes it's good to trust your feelings. A metaphor a tool for hiding horrifying truths. It is a creation unique to humans. Now then, another question. Not a riddle, no rhymes. Just a question for you. Ergo does not appear out of thin air, so where did all those puppets get all that? Ergo. Ha! Yes! Always leave them laughing. That's what the king says. So, take this key, please. Then I say, off with yez. Till we meet again, I trust you'll remember I lead the club, true, but I'm also a member.
Thank you.
what's happening now. Let's get back to the hotel and our friends.
You're alive. I was worried because I didn't hear from you. The Stalkers have kidnapped Geppetto. It was the Fox, the Cat, and the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. But really, I sense Simon is behind this. First, go to the second floor and make sure everyone is okay. I'll try to figure out where they ran off to. Antonia might know a secret passage. Try asking her. First, go to the second floor, and Antonia might...
Open this door. You might as well give up. Oh, it's you. Is it safe out there? Give me a sec. Okay, come in.
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped.
You're here. That's a relief. Being trapped somewhere. It's the worst. It's good to be free. Oh, sorry. I should be thanking you first. When you came in, you reminded me of the Hound. Probably because both of you saved my life. Thank you so much. You're here. That's a relief. It's good to...
When you came in...
Thank you for another timely rescue, compagno. I seem to find myself once again in your debt. I talk a big game, but when push comes to shove, I freeze. It'd be funny if it weren't so pathetic. Surely there must be something that only I, in all my genius, can contribute. But if there is not, then Venini is here to help you in any way he can. Fear not. Thank you for another timely rescue, compagno.
I thought...
Surely there must be...
You have my personal thanks for saving Master Vanini, sir. Do look after him, won't you, sir? You have my personal look after...
It was a planned ambush. I'm afraid there's nothing we could have done about it. More than anything, I'm concerned about how it shocked Lady Antonia. All this mayhem is certainly going to affect her condition. It was a planned ambush, more than anything.
I never imagined the Stalkers would dare attack the hotel. What's going on? I never imagined the Stalkers...
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped. The alchemists planned the whole thing. All while we were hiding here. I certainly didn't expect an attack on the hotel. The possibility never crossed my mind. However, I think we can track them down. My portrait. Behind it lies a passageway to their base. The hotel had an accommodation with the alchemists. Long ago. Play this chord on the piano in my room. It'll open the secret passageway, and you can save Geppetto. Apparently, I must remain in this room. I hope Geppetto is safe. Be careful out there, won't you? The hotel will always welcome you back. Apparently, I must be careful out there.